We were gods, and we shall be gods again. Literally, we'll be angels in fleshly bodies. The bodies that we're gonna get is gonna be of a much higher grade than the body we're in now. Absolutely. We're gonna get those indestructible bodies.
I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
I mean, the ultimate destruction will come from the ultimate God, Yahusha, okay? Underneath his father, of course. Okay, he's gonna be the main one to destroy Esau and his society, okay? But we're gonna have a hand in it too, as gods. When I say we, I mean the elect of Yahusha, who is coming to gather.
Behold,
okay?
I will send for many fishers, saith the Lord, and they shall fish them. And after will I send for many hunters, and they shall hunt them from every mountain and from every hill, and out of the holes of the rocks. For mine eyes are upon all their ways. They are not hid from my face, neither is their iniquity hid from mine eyes. And first, I will recompense their iniquity and their sin double, because they have defiled my land. They have filled mine inheritance with the carcasses of their detestable and abominable things.
There's gonna be no one that gonna stand toe-to-toe with the Israelite in that day. There's no one. Any heathen that would even dare to think to step against us, we're gonna look at them and cause their body to implode. We're gonna be like Akira. You know what I'm saying? You ever see that movie Akira, man? Hey, there's certain animes where people have got powers where guys' heads are just fucking exploding around them.
I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
Rock the Yahweh Shah.